we can't own property, we have absolutely no power. Whoever owns the property we do business on will be our master, we will be their slave. We have to have the ability to own property. And the number one property our pilgrims believed they owned and nobody had a right to touch was their conscience, what they believed. Folks, what you believe is your property. Nobody has a right to take that from you.